That was the dilemma that faced Mike Rinder, the author of A Billion Years, My Escape from a Life in the Highest Ranks of Scientology. And it was one of the most thrilling, heartbreaking books I've ever read. And the book opens with his escape scene. And it's just so heart-poundingly exciting. It's as good as a Mission Impossible film, Tom.